stay awake for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah. I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened.
Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are playing some Welcome to Bloxburg. So, let's join. Okay, that's really loud. Oops. And today we are going to be doing some speed builds. So, yeah. Let's get started. Oh, and by the way, before we get started, these are free speed builds, so you can feel free to use them for your house. So these are just going to be house layouts, not actual full builds. So yeah, let's get into it. Okay, we are all done with the house. Now here's what it looks like from the outside. We will not show the inside because we will let you place your own custom doors. Here's the front porch. You will need the basement's game pass to build the front porch. If you don't have one, just make a regular front porch or just don't include one. It has multiple floors. You will need the multiple floor game pass if you really wanted to finish this. It's only 300 Robux, I think. And It's actually pretty good. Here it is. You will also need advanced placing for this, but the Multiple Floors Game Pass is for 300 Robux, I'm pretty sure. And I would recommend getting it because it gives you a lot more building space, and one floor houses don't always look the best, in my opinion. If you don't like the little part of the roof over there, you can just make that roof a little bit wider, which I probably should have done, but we're just gonna keep it like that for now. Add the main side roof right here, and yeah, we're gonna give you a full view from the outside. So we'll walk around to this side. We'll move around over to here. Remember, I'm gonna replace that little part. You can replace that little part. Then we're gonna move around to this side. So yeah, both sides have a pretty symmetrical shape. And yeah, if you wanna see more of these house speed builds, be sure to like and subscribe to this channel. Can we get 20 likes on this video? I know, it's just a challenge. I am challenging you guys to do this. Anyways, thank you for watching this video. Bye. Do you want to be in my next shout-out video? Then here's some ways that will increase your chances. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment amazing comments. Look for the next shout-out video. You could be in it.
Stay away for too long.